Hi everyone, Catherine Aragon here. In this video, we're going to talk about how you can ethically steal organic search traffic from your competitors. As you know, coming up with ideas for winning content is hard. So why would you want to brainstorm article ideas and invest the time to write them when you have no idea whether they'll rank in Google or not? A better plan is to look at your competitors' winning content and try to outperform it. Let's look at how you can do that. Step one. Make a list of competitors. Put your website into Ahrefs Site Explorer. For this demo, we'll use expertvagabond.com. Then open the Competing Domains Report. This report helps you find your top competitors. It lists the sites that rank for the same keywords as your target website. Common shows you how many unique keywords the two sites have. Unique shows you the number of keywords unique to that website, whether yours or your competitors. So you get a side-by-side comparison of your site and each competitor. Now scroll through the list of competitors for sites that you want to research for content and traffic wins. You can export the list or just make a list of the sites you want to analyze. Here's the spreadsheet I put together for this demo. Feel free to use it as a template for your spreadsheet. As you can see, I've made a list of 10 expert vagabond competitors, and for this demo, we'll use AdventurousKate.com. Step 2. Find pages worth replicating. You're going to analyze each of the competitors on your list to find the pages that get a lot of traffic that you could replicate on your site. And you'll start by clicking through to the overview page for each competitor. You can do that by clicking this caret and selecting Overview. Now, you might be tempted to go to the Organic Keywords Report. It lists the keywords the site ranks for and its position, as well as the search volume for the country you've selected. But this report isn't your best bet because you're looking for pages to replicate, not keywords to target. The Top Pages report gives you all the same information, but it's organized by the pages rather than the keywords. Notice that it sorts the pages by their monthly search traffic. And you can easily see how many keywords each page ranks for. Now, we're looking at the results for Adventurous Kate. As you can see, the top ranking page is about where to stay in Paris, and this one page ranks for nearly 3,000 different keywords. Rather than writing a lot of articles targeting individual keywords, you can replicate just one page and potentially rank for 3,000 keywords, bringing in nearly 2,000 visits per month, like this one does. And that's what you're looking for, pages with lots of keywords that also generate a lot of organic search traffic. Because if it performs well for them, a similar page will likely perform well for you too. So here's what you need to do now. Select a page that's worth replicating, then put it into your spreadsheet, and then, step three, analyze the page's referring domains and traffic. Not only do you need a list of the articles you're going to target, you also need to know their monthly traffic, the number of referring domains, and their top keyword. And you can get all that information from the Top Pages report. And it's really simple to do this. The URL of the page you're replicating goes in the first column. The number of referring domains is in the second column. To find that number, click the caret and look under Link Statistics. In this case, it's 25. So we'll add it here. Then in column 3, add the traffic, which you'll find here. Then add the top keyword, so it'll be easier to sort through the list when you're ready to create a new page. Your goal is to do this for several pages, like this. Now, why do we need all this information? Because without backlinks, your page won't rank, and you won't be able to get as much traffic as your competitor's article gets. Not only that, as you'll see in a minute, to identify your best opportunities and quickest wins, you need to be able to see all this information at a glance. Step 4, prioritize your workflow. You always want to start with low-hanging fruit, so begin with the articles that have a lot of traffic, but a low number of referring domains. Then you can progress to the articles that have more referring domains, which will need more time and effort for link building. In your spreadsheet, look at the number of referring domains and the traffic for each site. As you can see, this article has more than 1,500 monthly visitors and only 7 referring domains, so this is the best article to start with. Always remember, replicating the page is just half of this strategy. The other half is building backlinks so you can not only steal traffic from your competitors, but possibly outrank them too. And one more thing, if you need help building backlinks, watch our previous video, How to Build Backlinks That Push You to the Front Page of Google. It shows you how you can replicate your competitors' backlinks, just like we're replicating their high traffic articles here. Okay, it's time to get to work. Let us know how it works for you.